Introducing first at 215 pounds from Venice Beach, California, he's the WCW World Heavyweight Champion. This is Steve. Hitting his opponent from the Jersey Shore, 249 pounds, Diamond Dallas Page.
Fans, very quick note of the wrestling hotline. We'll tell you why Paulie Dangerous has been barred from the arena tomorrow night at the pay-per-view. We'll talk about another unfortunate wrestling death. Also, our predictions on the entire event coming up on the wrestling hotline until midnight tonight. As Sting right here shows a lot of, the guy knows the kids love to watch him wrestle. Right here, the day before he's wrestling Big Van Vader, he signs a matchup here on TV, knowing that injury is certainly a consideration, or should be.
Well, and the other aspect, you're keeping your skill levels real sharp, too. You know, the Sting is the man. He has to face all the pressure, but he always seems to rise to the occasion. Very few people can ever tell you. See, his reflexes are so quick. Laying off does not help your reflexes. Competition helps your reflexes. Very few people can tell you what this man goes through. Unless you've ever been there, you don't really know what it is to walk in his shoes. But he always rises to the occasion. The great champions like Ric Flair, like Jack Briscoe, Roy Funk, Bruno Sammartino, Vern Gagne, those great people, Lou Thesz, they know what Sting faces by being under the pressure, under the gun at all times.
Of course, Billy lost a great former champion in Nature Boy, Buddy Rogers.
That's certainly true. Buddy Rogers, I was fortunate to meet him in New Jersey when I wrestled in the East Coast. And Buddy was a guy that brought a new style to wrestling. He took it to the next level, just like these athletes do. Each time you take it to the next level, like Michael Jordan's taking basketball to the next level. You see right there today, the athlete's bigger, stronger, faster. And there you got the guy that is representing the world's WCW Heavyweight Championship.
Sting holding on to that arm bar. A lot has been said. We've heard Jesse the Body Ventura in the hour. Our comments about the size differential, indeed it is a consideration. Hardy Race with all that vast experience is a consideration. It is really going to be the championship match of the year. If you can't be with us in Albany, Georgia, you can be a part of it by calling your local cable company and watching this showdown, the rematch we've all eagerly anticipated on pay-per-view, plus it'll be extensively on the wrestling hotline. A lot of stuff on the hotline all weekend as Sting continues to work on the arm of the rapidly improving Diamond Dallas Page.
No doubt. The Stinger, though, the world's champion. I think that's why he values all the little Stingers, and he feels he's doing it for the people. Because, like I say, when you're the world's champion, you're at another level. And it can be a lonely level because everybody wants your title. So you have to be very careful about making strong attachments because your very friend may be the one that wants the position next. And there you got seven-time world's champion Harley Race will be seconding Big Van Vader right on the spot to help adjust and to help look and correct Van Vader's game plan or see if there's any weakness in Sting. A great advantage. But again, you can never, ever underestimate the current champion because the guy's been there. He's been through the pressure. I mean, look at the champions he's defeated.
Page coming back with those right hands. But Sting retaliates in kind and now has Page up on his shoulder. Page may be taking a trip he doesn't want to go on here. They ran him into the top turnbuckle. Stinger, the master of the Scorpion Deathlock, one of the most feared submission maneuvers in the sport. And there it comes, the Stinger Splash, planting Page upright in the corner. And now he steps in, and there it is. Will this move work on Big Van Vader? Can he execute it? The Scorpion's locked in, and it is over.
Here is your winner of the WCW